On today's episode, I'm going to try to add to my already commanding lead over Bass Fishing with TK Heaven and Chaos Paddlers. Have you ever
felt? Are you listening?
Damn. I'm headed to the lake. It's the main lake up here off of the little lake that I normally catch, well, that I caught my monster at. Remember that one, guys? But Trevor from Butts Baits is up here. He's already on the lake. He's already on the fish. I had to drop Daniel off at school. But we're headed up here. We're going to try to put a big one on the boat. So we will see you guys at the lake.
bit embarrassing. I did get on another good stick bite. I did get on another good stick bass bite. And I had some good ones here too. These stick bass may be a little bit bigger than the ones I caught in Texas, but you did get to see Trevor, and he is the owner of Butts Baits, and he was using his own jigs, and you guys got to see him catch a number of fish, and he was kind enough at the end to let me reel one in too. And then he did take my pole and caught three with it. So the jigs work. If you guys want to, I'm going to put a link to his Facebook page in the description. If you guys want to pick some of them up, we sure would appreciate it, or he would. I'm not getting paid anything, except I did get a free fishing lesson today out of it. So I hope you had fun watching this. We'll be out here some more later on this summer. So stay tuned, guys. Thanks for watching.